Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. Ramadan kareem, Ramadan mubarak, brothers and sisters. This is the month of dhikr, the month of dua, the month of fasting. Don't forget to increase your daily dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and definitely don't forget to do your dhikr after salah and in the mornings and the evenings. One of those dhikr that the Prophet taught us in the mornings is to say Subhanallah bihamdihi adada khalqihi wa ridha nafsihi wa zinata arshihi wa midada kalimati. How perfect is Allah, and I praise Him by the number of His creation, by the pleasure of His own self, by the weight of His throne, and by the ink of His words. Allahu Akbar. This is an example of smart dhikr versus hard dhikr. The Prophet taught Juwayriyah, our mother, radha anha, that these words which he said three times outweighed all the dhikr she did in that morning. So let's not forget to maximize our time. Let's not forget to engage in dhikr of Allah. You'll find attached in this email a link to download this book, Make the Most of Ramadan 2019, 1440 Al-Hijri.